The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the NXT Championship.
Oh, that look on the face of the challenger tells me we may be looking at a new champion when this one's all said and done.
Make no mistake about it, this match will be one for the ages. Samoa Joe is on his way to the ring.
I've been waiting for this. This should be good, Cole. Now this is the entrance of a champion.
Introducing the challenger. From St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 230 pounds, Daddy Jake Jordan! Introducing the champion from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Samoa Joe!
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. And there's the bell, and here's the man from the Isle of Samoa. Samoa Joe, ready for all comers. I am so glad we're here to see this championship match. This is gonna be good.
Crank this thing up.
But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
Let's talk about the challenger for a moment. Do you really think you can unseat the champion here?
Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is going to have to be on point here tonight.
You know, I don't think I've ever seen a more focused challenger, Cole.
The champ's absorbing some offense here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Executed perfectly.
He's having a seriously hard time. A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe.
One, two.
What we have to do? No, no, the champion kicks out before the three count.
He's absolutely relentless here. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Back in the ring again. First time for everything, I guess.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Man, Samoa Joe doesn't know what hit him.
Yeah, he got hit hard. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Superstars are as dominant as this guy.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
I think he's through playing around.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ripped shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Two.
Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this?
You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it.
There may be no fighting out of this.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
Open the history books. We've got a new champion.
Here's your winner and the new NXT champion, Daddy J. Jordan.
New champion, I don't believe it. And neither does the former champ that appears to be stunned and astonished.
Look at the look.